Direct air capture, also known as DAC, is a process where carbon dioxide is captured from air using filters or adsorbents to lower carbon dioxide concentrations. Adsorbents are amazing materials that can separate different types of molecules. DAC can be used to fight global warming. It can capture historical carbon dioxide emissions, as well as reduce carbon dioxide emissions in different working environments. The carbon dioxide captured by DAC can be used in many applications, from making cement to carbonating beverages and helping our farmers produce better yielding crops in greenhouses. Carbon dioxide makes up roughly 1 in 2,500 molecules in our atmosphere. So separating carbon dioxide from other molecules in our air, like water, oxygen, and nitrogen, can be a big challenge. To solve this problem, we've developed some new solid adsorbent technologies with real-world DAC applications. The power of our technologies lie in their custom-built micropores. These tiny pockets attract and trap carbon dioxide molecules while allowing other atmospheric molecules to pass by. Our materials are cheap, robust, and easy to make. They are low in toxicity and highly efficient at capturing carbon dioxide. And because they're hydrophobic, they work just as well in humidity. Our customized, user-friendly, and low-energy required adsorbents can be reused multiple times. They are easily rechargeable and are obsessed with carbon dioxide. And they can be coated or processed to suit different applications. From helping industry in its transition to net zero emissions to capturing historical carbon dioxide emissions, adding some extra fizz to your beverage, or to just improving air quality. Our DAC adsorbent technology is simple, effective, and durable with a wide range of applications.